Greek style. So covered in olive oil, and of course, very, very nude. There's another thing to do about that. Not that I have it.
And there'll be some awesome wine.
Oh, well, of course.
Yes.
Wine, food.
Right.
It's okay.
Now, the gymnasium floor was covered in a sand called a harina, arena, H-A-R-E-N-A. This sand was very coarse and thick, and it was meant to soak up the blood and the sweat from the wrestling and the boxing. This is also the very same sand that was placed on the Colosseum floor as well. It's also where we get the word arena today in English, and in Spanish, Italian, and Portuguese, the word for sand is still arena. A-R-E-N-A, arena.
So you take your bath.
No, you would start here.
You start
then
here, and then go, okay.
Yeah. No, I was thinking that. Here first.
All right, okay, gotcha.